In a movement to save money and the environment, over the past year, debris and stones from construction of the Dongao Tunnel have been transported by Taiwan Railways instead of trucks traveling along the Suhua Highway. An official responsible for this section of the Suhua Highway Improvement Project says using rail instead of trucks has not only cut down on air pollution, but also saved some 10 million NT in transportation costs.